I am the have the honour of being your parade commander for the 30th anniversary of the National Police Remembrance Day. To me to actually come here and celebrate this day as a celebration to remember those people that have actually given their life to help us sacrifice.
It brings police together as well as families and the entire community and honour the fallen comrades.